But right now, we're going to get into the shelter of the hot tent because it's slashing down. Food time. So we've got a sweet red pepper, a tomato, a couple onions, three chicken breasts, some tikka masala spice paste, and some Uncle Ben's golden vegetable rice. So it's time to get cooking. Or should I say get chopping? All chopped. Time to start cooking. It's sizzle time. Right, so put the chicken on first. Right, veg in next. So onion, pepper. Put tomato in very, very last. Lovely. Right, cheating. Never made the sauce myself. So this is the tikka masala spice paste. Great, this is just for stuff like this. And then how you do it, you just basically mix that round about. It's good to go. Oh, don't know about you, but that's looking good to me. Last but not least, stick the ice on as well. Oh, that's good to taste that, that's quite brilliant. That's going to look fantastic. Again. So, chicken tikka masala. Lovely. Right, taste test time. So, let's see. Oh, it can't be a good scran, can you? Cannot eat it. So, I'm going to dig in. Bring you back once I've scoffed my dinner. Ah, Christ, finished. Oh, that was good. Really was. Pull one up to feed three folk. But I managed it. So I'm going to have a wee brew. I'm going to climb out my sleeping bag. Go to sleep. But it's been a good wee night. It's poured the rain. But still managed to cook a chicken curry. Have a couple of brews. Get it out. So, I'm going to get this brew and hit the sack. Bring it back in the morning. Right, up the morning. Raining all night. But it's dry just now, so I just thought I'd get up, get the tent down, so that's me, I'm all packed up, ready to go. So, till the next one, thanks for watching. Like the video, as ever, give you a thumbs up, hit the that subscribe if you haven't, and hit that bell for future notifications. Catch you in the next one. Yeah, something goes.